the road is when it comes to rainy season. Even transporting barley from just my village here down here up to here, it's become a problem. You may need to use a donkey. The roads are impassable. It is muddy.
It's a terrible road. I think it took us like 3 hours or more than 3 hours, 3.5 hours to get from Kapchua to here, and it wasn't raining. So I mean, I presume that's about the quickest that you can ever do it.